12 common signs that you may be deficient in vitamin E. Vitamins and minerals are the essential nutrients or building blocks that your body needs to function properly and keep you healthy. Unfortunately, refined foods like flour, sugar, or grains have been stripped of many of their nutrients. When we eat these refined foods, they use a lot of energy to digest, which depletes our nutrient reserves, leading to a deficiency. Also, if we don't get enough nutrients in our diet from eating healthier foods, we become weaker and more prone to disease and infections. Many people have become deficient in vitamin E due to the modern lifestyle habits and the junk foods that we eat today. Vitamin E is absolutely essential, however, especially as it's an antioxidant that is supposed to protect your body from oxidative damage. Vitamin E plays a key role in strengthening your heart by helping oxygen to reach and fuel your muscles and tissues. So, in today's video, I'm going to highlight the top 12 signs that you may be deficient in vitamin E. I'll also explain in detail why this is happening to you and how you can fix this by improving your digestion and your diet. Before we start, please tap the thumbs up icon below. Likes help me to reach more people with life-changing health tips and remedies. 12 signs of a vitamin E deficiency. 1. Muscle weakness. One of the most common signs of a vitamin E deficiency is muscle weakness when you're exercising. Vitamin E helps your muscles to use oxygen as a source of energy. However, if you are low in this, your muscles will feel extremely heavy, weak, and tired. When we exercise, we make tiny tears in our muscles so that our body will build them back up stronger. If you don't have enough vitamin E, it can take longer for our muscles to recover and rebuild. 2. Hot flashes. People with a vitamin E deficiency may suffer with a sudden feeling of warmth in their upper body, which can be quite intense around the face, neck, and chest. Sometimes the skin reddens as though you're blushing. Getting more vitamin E in your diet can reduce these hot flashes because it supports hormone balance in your pituitary gland. 3. Essential tremors. Some people experience tremors in their hands, head, or muscles. This usually triggers a rhythmic movement of the hand, for example, when trying to write, or a consistent head shake when resting. These tremors can often be mistaken for Parkinson's disease and are actually caused by progressive nerve damage. Vitamin E helps to protect the outer layers of your nerves, called the myelin sheath, to prevent these tremors. I also recommend B vitamins to help heal the nerves themselves if you have this. 4. Clogged arteries. If you have coronary heart disease or clogged arteries, it's very likely that you are deficient in vitamin E. Vitamin E is actually a powerful antioxidant which prevents cholesterol from oxidizing and causing damage to your arteries. It also prevents the inner surface of your arteries from becoming inflamed and damaged in the first place, preventing plaque from forming as a band-aid. If you do have a blockage in your artery already, vitamin E helps your body to grow new, smaller blood vessels around the artery so that your blood can flow freely and bypass the blockage. 5. Blood clots. Some people develop blood clots in the legs or the arms, which can lead to swelling, tenderness, and redness around the area of the clot. Also, blood clots can cause you to have a stroke. Having lots of vitamin E in your body, however, helps to dissolve blood clots to reduce these dangers. 6. Liver fibrosis. Many people suffer with fatty liver disease because of consuming too much sugar, alcohol, or carbohydrates. This causes lots of inflammation in the liver cells, which can cause scar tissue to form, called fibrosis. Vitamin E deficiencies can make this situation worse, and scar tissue can begin to damage the functionality of your liver. Vitamin E helps to break down scar tissue in the liver, by triggering the production of glutathione, the master antioxidant within your body. 7. Eye disease. Vitamin E deficiency can also lead to problems with the eyes because it plays a key role in protecting the retina, cornea, and uvea within the eye. Studies show that people with high levels of vitamin E are less likely to develop cataracts or macular degeneration in the eyes with age. This is also essential if you have diabetes because high blood sugars directly damages the nerves of the eye. 8. Scar tissue. If you scar easily on your skin, then you are likely deficient in vitamin E. Vitamin E is an antioxidant that helps to strengthen capillary walls and reduce inflammation both inside and outside your body. This is why many skin products contain vitamin E, because it helps break down and prevent the formation of scar tissue. Getting lots of vitamin E into your diet from healthy foods like sunflower seeds and almonds can also help your skin to heal from sunburns and UV damage. 9. Cancer. Cancer patients usually develop a range of deficiencies, vitamin E being included. Vitamin E is a powerful antioxidant that protects your cell membranes from damage, lowering the risk of cancer. Tocotrienols are the more potent form of vitamin E to help prevent free radical damage to your cells. 10. Smoking. When you smoke, you place a severe stress on your body and cells, causing oxidative damage. This depletes your stores of vitamin E because it goes in to try and clean up the free radicals in your system. 11. Muscle cramps. Sometimes a vitamin E deficiency can cause cramping in the muscles, especially in the calf at night. This is because not enough oxygen is reaching your muscles, causing a buildup of lactic acid. Magnesium deficiency may also be the culprit. 12. Numbness in the hands and feet. One of the main functions of vitamin E is to protect the fatty outer layer of your nerves. Unfortunately, if you're deficient, the nerves can become damaged, leading to numbness in your hands, arms, legs, or feet. You may also experience tingling, burning, or shooting pains in these areas. Why am I deficient in vitamin E? If you have some of these symptoms, you will want to know what is causing your vitamin E deficiency and how you can fix this. 1. The most common cause of a vitamin E deficiency is eating too many refined grains, such as bread, cereal, biscuits, pastries, pancakes, or sugar. These deplete vitamin E and other nutrients because they are harder to break down in the body. Cut these out and switch to whole foods as found in nature. 2. Not getting enough vitamin E in your diet from foods like leafy greens, sunflower seeds, olive oil, egg yolks, almonds, or avocados may be the cause of your deficiency. Simply load up on these foods to increase your vitamin E intake. 3. You may be getting lots in your diet but not absorbing it because of a bile deficiency. Bile is a substance made in your liver and your gallbladder, which helps your digestive system break down vitamin E and absorb it properly. If you have a fatty liver or a dysfunctional gallbladder, you may need to take a bile supplement to help you absorb fat-soluble nutrients like vitamin A, E, D, and K. Supplements. If you wish, you may take a supplement of vitamin E in the form of a gel capsule. Be careful to avoid synthetic versions of vitamin E, however, because these can be toxic in large amounts. Look for a good food-based supplement which contains the whole vitamin E complex, including both tocopherols and tocotrienols. One of my favorites is extracted from a fruit called annatto. Summary. Vitamin E is a key antioxidant and nutrient that the body needs to protect itself against oxidative damage and stress. It helps your liver to produce glutathione, the master antioxidant that has anti-aging effects on the cells and structures in the human body. Using today's video as a reference will help you to identify the signs and symptoms of a vitamin E deficiency. In our previous video, we took an in-depth look at the 23 benefits of vitamin E. To learn more, please see the link below. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.